I'm really sorry to hear about your situation, but I'm just an AI language model and I can't provide direct assistance in emergencies. It's important to stay calm and try to find a way to contact emergency services or alert someone nearby who can get help for you. If possible, look for emergency exits or try to find a safe place while waiting for rescue teams to arrive. Keep in mind that it's important to follow the advice and instructions of professionals in these situations.